Hi, I'm Krista, and this is Ricardo of Pura Vida Moms, and we're here today with a special opportunity from Baby Glimpse, which is a really cool new genetic DNA testing system that lets new parents or parents of young kids or really anyone of any age test the genetics of their kids to kind of figure out what type of genetic attributes they will have. So the reason that we're interested in this is because we're a mixed family. Ricardo's Hispanic and I'm Caucasian, and we have two girls with blonde hair and blue eyes, and we're kind of curious to see where they got those blue eyes, right?
Yeah, that's kind of interesting. So if you'd like to find out.
And so we are gonna first today just unbox our baby Glimpse arrived in the mail, and we're gonna open it up and see what we need to do before we send it off to get tested. So let's take a look. We'll pull it out of its main box first. Some scissors. And I think that there's two in here. There's one that we each need to do the test, but I'm not positive. So here's one for you, and here's one for me, Helix. Nice colors on it. So let's go ahead and open, Ricardo, and see what we come up with. I know that Helix is a genetic testing system that Baby Glimpse uses. So that your data stays really secure and apart from the Baby Glimpse company. So it says here, see what you're made of. Let's see that there. And then here's the back, which it says, Helix empowers everyone to explore what makes them unique. With the DNA and the saliva sample you provide with this kit, you can discover what matters to you. From health and wellness to family planning and ancestry, there's a lot to learn about yourself through your DNA today, tomorrow, and for years to come. One thing I thought that would be really funny or maybe cool to do this with is if you're dating someone and you want to know what your potential kids would look like, you could give this to them as a gift and see if you'd like their kids or not. All right, so go ahead, Ricardo, and open. There's a nice magnetic strip.
Oh, wow.
Hold it up a little bit. Oh, wow. Here. One is to register. So it looks like we need to go to helix.com to register your unique kit ID. Read the online instructions carefully before providing your saliva sample. And then it looks like we'll collect it and send it in this box.
Three steps.
Yeah, I love the packaging on this. Isn't it cool with all the colors? So we'll probably go ahead and do those next steps.